Hi, and thanks for tuning in today. My name is Christopher, and I want to take just a couple of moments to welcome you to my channel, as well as to introduce the program that I'll be doing today. In early 2020, I decided to create this YouTube channel as a way to motivate myself to learning new pieces. And over the last couple of years, what I've done is I've learned a piece and then I've recorded it and did this over and over again over time. And today I decided to do something a little bit different. Since I had a little extra spare time on my hand, as it was in June of this year, I decided to learn a few pieces or several pieces and present them all at once. So that's what I'm going to do today in a program I'm titling 6x5. And the reason for that is I'm going to play six pieces on five different organs or different virtual pipe organs. And I'll explain what those pieces are and what the instruments are as we go along on the subtitles, and then I'll give you just an overview of those right now. I'll open the program with a piece by Joseph Jongen, a Belgian composer of the early 20th century. It's his Scherzetto. I'll be playing it on the Saarbrücken organ of Sankt Arnual in Germany. Following that, I will play the Adagio from J.S. Bach's Toccata, Adagio, and Fugue using the Noordbroek instrument of Holland. I will come up a little bit in time to a more modern-ish piece. It's a toccata by Gaston Bellier, although it does have a lot of very Baroque-sounding lines to it. I'll be playing that using the Nijkerk instrument from Holland. Next will be the Jig Fugue from J.S. Bach, or at least attributed to J.S. Bach, also on the Nijkerk instrument from Holland. Then I will step back in time just a little bit to the French classical period, working with François Couperin. I will play a piece of his using the Bückeburg organ of Germany. But the thing to note about this particular piece is that I will be using mean tone as the temperament. To some used to modern day equal temperament, this may sound a little bit out of tune in places, but that would have been more likely the tuning system or the temperament that was used during Couperin's time. And then lastly, I'll play the Great March that's written upon the theme Handel wrote, Lift Up Your Heads, but this piece is by Alexandre Guimond, and I will be using the sample set of the 1877 Father Willis organ of Salisbury Cathedral in England. I hope you enjoy the program. Thanks again for tuning in. Thank you. Thank you.